Flying time will be 8 hours and 39 minutes. Please direct your attention to the video screen for a safe news message regarding our 777-300 aircraft. As a reminder, all large electronic devices should be turned off and stowed, and all handheld devices should be placed on airplane mode.
We know you have lots of choices, so thanks for choosing American. We're happy to be your airline. Now, if you'll just follow along with me, we'll be on our way. Welcome aboard. Before we depart, there are some important safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened wherever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, push it all the way under the seat in front of you. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. You'll find our full electronic device policy in the back of your American way. U.S. law prohibits smoking, including electronic cigarettes, at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs and crew member instructions. Now let's review the safety card. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off. On this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. crystals over the wings. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed for the safe lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape hatch lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cuff goes over your nose and mouth like so. Then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under or next to your seats. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Thank you. London Heathrow Airport. We'll shortly be arriving at Heathrow Terminal 3, and we'd like to give you some important information about the arrivals and connecting process. Screens showing connecting flight information are located throughout the terminal. American Airlines representatives will be available to provide assistance and answer questions. As you leave the aircraft, follow the purple signs to flight connections. You can check the flight information screens to confirm which terminal your next flight will depart from. If your connecting flight departs from Terminal 4 or 5, you will need to take a bus from flight connections. There are separate buses for each terminal, and signs clearly indicate from which door each bus departs. On arrival to your next terminal, you will go through security check. If you don't have a boarding pass for your connecting flight, you should make your way to your departure terminal and ask a representative at the airline desk for assistance. If you are making a connection to a UK destination, including the Channel Islands and the Republic of Ireland, you must clear immigration at your departure terminal. Please have your landing card ready. Thank you again for choosing American Airlines.
We have begun our initial descent into London's Heathrow. Overcast, cloudy skies, a little cool temperature, 8 degrees centigrade. That's about 44, 45 degrees Fahrenheit. We'll be landing to the east today, but we will be doing a holding pattern, a couple trips around the holding pattern due to some congestion traffic-wise. We can expect to be landing at about quarter after 9 o'clock. It's been a pleasure serving you. Thank you for choosing to fly with us, and we look forward to seeing you once again on another American Airlines flight.
the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones.
When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Welcome to London Heathrow. The local time is 9:28. All electronic devices, including cell phones, must remain off. American Airlines and our One World partners, thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon.